This is an urgent health message from the U.S. Department of Health.
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Candle, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The yards have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate, the people forced out of every place else and up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees, clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Candle to work her magic on. So if you secure the site, we can do the rest.
Finger off the trigger. I'm just passing through.
This is our turf. You think you can just fuck this up?
Fucking dumbass!
Wait for this!
Kill
can't live in this damn city. Come on now.
Calm down.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Echo available for playback nearby.
We gotta do what needs to be done. It might be hard to understand.
Not for long.
Holding the entire tent city prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd... Draconian solution, but highly effective. Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing? Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, agents.
Warning. Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
Signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Thank you.
Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah-JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Agent.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves, yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
Dr. Candle, sampling team, can you hear me?
Patel here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen, I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point. Then label and group the samples according to...
Excuse me, Doctor, but maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the bot is actually complete.
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, we'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Copy that, Doc. Patel out.
You know the situation. It's too late for these people here. They're dead. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
Get in there. Finish the job.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe. Agent. Solid work.
Yes, good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent. Locations, this dark zone, what is the point of that?
We've already had a press conference on this. All the information is out there. Anything else is classified, and I can't comment.
So you're sticking with the story that this is some...
Hey, the comparative data you secured from the train yard. I mean, those refugees, of course. It gave us something to think about. There's another report in the database for you to look at.
Now entering a safe area.
Come check this out. Nobody's got a better selection. You won't regret it. What you looking for, huh? The best right here.
Hey, New York, it's your Uncle Ricky.